Time to make it local with paper. You know, you can do a lot with paper.
Wait till you see it. We're going to show you some of that. Naomi, is it Dubley?
Dable.
Dable is here. She is the owner. We've been talking during the commercial break, introducing herself. She can do anything with this medium, from greeting cards to tote bags, actually. Good morning.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit about your company.
All right, so this is Naomi Paper Company. It's a paper goods brand that features my hand lettering and illustrations throughout.
Now, how did you get interested in doing this, Naomi?
I've always been interested in drawing, and then I went into graphic design in school, but I kind of missed that handmade quality that sometimes design has when it's only on a computer. So that way I combined my loves of both drawing and design.
In looking at this, I see a lot of what might be called calligraphy. Is that right, or are you... What's the difference?
Yeah, very close. So calligraphy is usually a certain kind of style done with a certain type of pen. So I do that sometimes, but what I do, I call hand lettering. So it's all sorts of styles.
Now, like, is there a Christian theme to your a lot of your pieces?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the most part, most of my work is inspired by scripture in the Bible. Yeah.
I like it. Okay. We should have her do Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Yeah, I like that.
And of course, in weather, red sky in the morning, sailors take water. That's from the Gospel of Matthew.
Okay.
So we could have that.
So let's talk a little bit about the different products that you have.
You
do greeting cards, but tote bags too?
Yeah. I guess those don't exactly include paper, but.
Oh, okay.
My
sure
design.
I see. So you're doing like a stencil on a tote bag kind of thing.
Yeah,
oh, that's
screen
neat.
Printing. Yeah.
Oh, here is a little bit of that. And each of them are kind of handmade, Naomi?
Yeah, so this is a picture of me drawing. So that's how each piece starts out, is in my sketchbook, drawn by hand, pencil, and then pen. And I scan it into the computer to add color to make the pieces that you see here.
Uh-huh.
And, okay, that looks to me like a C and an N.
It's an N, so that's my logo, actually. That was that's the process neat. Of me designing it. Yeah.
Okay.
How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing lettering for about 3 or 4 years now, and then this business for a couple years.
And is this a full-time job for you now?
It is, yeah.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Where can we find you if we're from Green Bay?
Yeah, you can find me online at NaomiPaperCo.com. I also do lots of shows, mostly around the Milwaukee area, but I'm trying to look and expand to other areas in Wisconsin as well. Then you can find me on Instagram and Facebook as well at NaomiPaperCo.
Oh, look at you on there. All right. To order some of those, let's just reiterate on the screen if we could. You can email Naomi at hello@NaomiPaperCo.com. Mm-hmm. Check her website, NaomiPaperCo.com, and Instagram, Facebook, all over that. Just search for Naomi Paper Company. Thank you for making the trek up here.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
You bet.